Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please to tonight's starting lineups. First starting visiting Neillsville Warriors. A sophomore, number one, Delaney Rochester. A senior, number two, Ariana Rochester. A senior, number three, Bella Opelt. A sophomore, number four, Avery McFarland. A senior, number five, Jaden Hart. A sophomore, number seven, Amelia Trumbull. Hello, and the libero this evening is a sophomore, number 18, Kelly Moore. Neillsville is head coach by Tim Hoyt, assisted by Chelsea Opelt and Tamika Romney. And now the starting lineup for your loyal Greyhound.
Well, hello everybody. This is Joe Anderson bringing you tonight's match, the Neillsville Warriors versus your loyal Greyhounds. We will have another match tomorrow night. That'll be the crossover game. Hard to get any matches done here with all the COVID business going on. We're all set. Neillsville to the right of your screen in the red jerseys with the black trim and the silver gray numbers. And the Greyhounds to the left of your screen in the maroon jerseys with the white sleeves and the white numbers. And we're underway here from Loyal High School. Set one of three. Aspen Hagen, good bump, spike over, set. And side out for Neillsville. They lead 1-0. Here in set one. Had the privilege of broadcasting for Zaleski Sports on Saturday and covering the Neillsville at Columbus game. Neillsville went down in four sets, 3-1. Serving for the Greyhounds is McKenna Schley, number 11. Loyal with the 2-1 lead. Schley's serve. And they call a double hit on the Greyhounds. Jaden Barth with the serve for Neillsville. Big spike for Kayla Bremer. Haven Proshek in, Aspen Hagen out. And Haven will be serving for Loyal. Haven is a junior. Where's number five? Trunkle's spike goes into the net. Loyal with the 4-2 lead here in set one from Loyal High School. Proshek. Set. That time Trunkle gets it over. Have Avery McFarlane in for Neillsville and serving for the Warriors. Amelia Trunkle. Good net play for the Greyhounds. Kayla Bremer to serve for Loyal. What do they call? Lift. Loyal leading 6-3. Not sure who we are going to play tomorrow night. It is scheduled to be a home match, but we don't know the opponent. Bremer serve. Good dig by Moore. Rush. Good block for Paige Smith. Right at the net. Good net play for Loyal. Bremer still serving for the Greyhounds. Tim Voigt, coach for Neillsville. Jaden Pieper, the coach for Loyal. And Bremer's serve goes in the net. She'll step out. Caitlin Littner in, the libero, and serving for Neillsville will be number two, Ariana Rochester, a senior. Zettler with the set. Smith, spike into the net. I couldn't quite dig it out. Neillsville coming back 7-6. That match Saturday against Columbus. The first two sets were split. They both were won by each team, won 26-24. Third set, Columbus won 25-19. And the fourth set, double hit. Yeah. They're going to call a lift on McFarlane. Zeta Brock in. Abriel Cabista out for the Greyhounds. And Brock will serve. Where's number nine? Just like her dad. Jump serve. There's that Bella Opelt again. She had a marvelous game Saturday at Columbus. She's impressed me, Miss Bella Opelt. She's going to be serving now. She wears number three. Tied at 8. Good job by Jaden Barth. Of course, we have to have the disinfectant volleyballs in this era of COVID, so we switch them out. Bella Opelt again with the serve. Set. Zettler, double hit. 10-8, Neillsville. Zettler, good spike. Trunkle can't handle it. We got a sub in for Loyal. It'll be Hagen in for Peroshek. She gets in the way of the ball. So what do we got? We got one ball in, one ball out. What are we doing here? Okay. Madison Zettler to serve for Loyal. Smith's set goes into the net. And the libero, Callie Moore, will serve for Neillsville. We have a sub in. Abby Mathis, number 6, checks in. Callie Moore to serve. Good bump. Set. Hagen with the spike. And Moore can't handle it. Point Loyal. Bremer in, Smith out. Lintner serving for Loyal. Good jump serve by Caitlin Lintner. Seeing a lot more of that now at the high school level. Hagen, yes. Ah, it was out. Serve was out. Good tip by Bremer. They keep it alive and just couldn't get it over. Kabista in, Brock out, Schley serving for the Greyhounds. We welcome our fans and friends from Neillsville who may be watching tonight either online or on cable TV. Aspen Hagen, oh, they're going to say that Neillsville was in the net. Tied at 12, now back and forth we go. Look at all lift on Loyal. It's a nice tip over by Jaden Barth. And Jaden Barth will be serving for Neillsville. Kabista, good smash. Bella Opelt over. Hagen. In. Nicely played by Aspen Hagen. Tied to 13. And Aspen Hagen will serve for the Greyhounds. Sophomore, number 10. Bella Opelt just kind of ran out of real estate. Hagen gives the Greyhounds a one-point lead, 14-13. In the net, so we're tied at 14. Peroshek in, Hagen out. I believe that's number 1 serving. That should be Delaney Rochester. No, it's 7, my bad. Amelia Trunkle, and a good ace for Amelia Trunkle. Some of those numbers are hard to pick up for Neillsville. They get kind of wrapped around a little bit, and one and 7 look very similar. So my apologies to our Neillsville friends. Set. Zettler. Boom. Bada boom. Smith in, Lintner out, Bremer to serve. Good net play. Bella Opelt. Oh, dropped it down the chimney. She continues to impress. Abby Mathis to serve. In the net, tied at 16. Back and forth we go. Brock in, Kabista out. They live about 75 feet from each other on the block. Zeta Brock. Boom! I think that was Bella again. And she'll serve. McFarlane. Zettler. Point for Loyal. Tied at 17. Aspenhagen in. Haven Peroshek out. Madison Zettler to serve. Excuse me. And it's in the net. I don't have my phone, so I can't give any shout-outs tonight. So if you're watching and you're texting me and saying, hey, give me a shout-out, I can't because my phone's sitting in my office. Schley with the set. Another set over by Hagen. Rochester with the set. Trunkle gets it over. Loyal's in the net. The libero, Callie Moore, to serve for the Warriors. A two-point lead, looking to stretch it to three. Schley with the set. Smith with the bump. Lift on Neillsville. They've got those handheld whistles, and sometimes it's hard to hear them. Paige Smith out. Kayla Bremer in. Caitlin Lintner serving for the Greyhounds. Jaden Barth's smash too hard, too far. Tied at 19. Lintner jump serve. Nicely placed by Jaden Barth. They're up by one. Remember, first team to 25, got a win by two. No timeouts as of yet. Bremer with a big boom. Brock out, Kabista in. Schley to serve. Back and forth we go. No team has ever been up by more than two. Kenna Schley to serve. Hagen blocked. Smith gets it, or Zettler gets it over. Back and forth we go. Jaden Barth serving for Neillsville. Vista, nice smash. Bella Opelt bumps it back in play. Over by Delaney Rochester. Hagen. No. Good dig. Bella Opelt. Tip. Out. Point Neillsville. Timeout Loyal. Timeout called by Loyal. Yeah, I'm doubling up tonight. I'm PA announcing and broadcasting tonight's match. I'm also ref the C match about an hour ago. Taught a full load today and officiated in bringing you tonight's match. If I had my phone, I'd still be monitoring my bidding at the auction house, which is downtown here. There's a couple things I was looking at. I'll probably not get them now, but that's okay. We hope you're enjoying tonight's match here on Channel 979. Again, this is Joe Anderson bringing you tonight's match here. First home match of the season for Loyal. They will play here tomorrow against we don't know who yet. It's going to be the crossover. So there'll be another match here tomorrow evening. We'll bring that to you live on Channel 979. Double hit on the Greyhounds. Neillsville up by two. Jaden Barth in service. Bremer, a big smash, but dug out. Double hit on Neillsville. Loyal still hanging in there. Peroshek in, Hagen out. Peroshek to serve. First team to 25, winning by 2 points, wins the match, wins the set. First team that wins three sets wins the match. Best of five. Timeout, Neillsville. Timeout has been called by Neillsville. I do appreciate the texts and the messages you send during. We've been doing that mainly during football. We've had two home football games. We go on the road this Thursday. We travel to Wisconsin Rapids, where we'll play the Assumption Royals. We'll bring that to you on Thursday night. Live stream only. Will not be on cable TV. We'll only be able to bring you the live stream. So go to the Loyal Public Schools website. Go to the left-hand side and click on the Greyhound TV tab. And once you're in the Greyhound TV tab, you scroll all the way towards the bottom and do the live stream and record button on Thursday night. Loyal hanging on here. We're tied at 23. Bella Opel with the bump over set by Schley. Bremer. But it's dug out by Moore. Zettler. Bella. Good dig by Opelt. Set. And here she goes. Bella Opelt with the big boom. And set point coming up for the Warriors. Amelia Trunkel to serve. Go. 24, now we got to go to 26. Paige Smith's going to step in. Caitlin Lintner will come out. Kayla Bremer will serve. Got a win by two. First team now to 26. And the Greyhounds go up 20. Well, pardon me. No, the Greyhounds go up 25-24. Set point coming up here. Kayla Bremer. Oh. excuse me, now we go first team to 27. No capping of points. That's served by Abby Mathis. What do we got? Side out, a double hit. Advantage to Neillsville. And Mathis with a chance to get the win for the Warriors here in set one. And they win, 27-25. Neillsville wins set one, 27-25. So Neillsville takes the first set, 27-25 here. Again, this year with the COVID business going on, there is no changing of sides. You know, you customarily will see the teams switch sides after a service, after a set. Well, they're not doing that this year. They're also not touching hands or anything like that when they come in. I've got to clean my glasses off. That's what the noise is. I apologize for that. But what happens now is the girls, when they come together at the beginning of the match, they wave to each other. And at the conclusion of the match, they wave to each other. There's no touching. The ball goes out of play. They put another one in, and they sterilize the one that was in play. So usually have 2 to 3 volleyballs that are interchanged. No changing of sides. I'm not sure how they work the coin toss, if they just say the visiting team serves first no matter what. I'm not sure. In this day and age, nobody knows what's going on. It's pretty interesting. We'll get a shot of Dee Dee Brusso there, one of our line people tonight, working for Loyal. Teaches fourth grade. And she's going to bring her flag out. This is Jennifer Luchterhand, our other line person tonight. Well, we're going to start set two, and I believe Loyal will have the serve. Try to see if I can pick up that the official. See that in his right hand? That's his whistle. It's a handheld electronic whistle. Well, they're having a discussion regarding the Loyal lineup. There may have been a situation with that. It's been corrected, and they're good. So the Greyhounds will serve. To the best of my knowledge, yes, they will. The ball's going in.
There we go.
Pretty interesting, wearing glasses, a headset, a mask. And we're underway here in set two. Neillsville up one zip here. Gabriel Cabista in, Zeta Brock out. Delaney Rochester serves for the Warriors. Right off of Caitlin Lindner, it's 2-0. Recognize the seniors tonight before the start of the match. Kind of give them a shout out when we get a chance. Big boom, Kayla Bremer. Here comes Haven Proshek in for Aspen Hagen. Haven will serve. Madison Zettler, big boom. And a pass. Out of bounds. Point Loyal. Peroshek with the serve. Three-two Warriors. And I don't know who 15 is. I do not have a 15 on my roster. So 15 is serving for Neillsville. If you knew who that young lady is, Neillsville fans, I apologize. I don't have her name on the roster. In the net. Paige Smith is in. Caitlin Littner is out. Kayla Bremer will serve. Nicely played. I believe that was Bella Opelt. That young lady has played really well for Neillsville. Amelia Trunkle serving for the Warriors. Settler with the bump. Boom, again. Bella Opelt. In comes Callie Moore. Excuse me. Smith's spike goes into the net. 4-point lead for Neillsville. Amelia Trunkle continues the service for the Warriors. Set over. Good block for Loyal. Good play at the net. Brock in. Kabista out, and Brock will serve. Bella Opelt bumps it over. Good set by Zettler. Bella Opelt, you'll get nothing and like it. Skylar Hart serving for the Warriors. That time McFarland could not block Smith's spike. In comes Kabista, out goes Peroshek. Madison Zettler to serve. That was in. Another point for Bella Opelt. Great. Warriors leading by 3-9-6. Bella Opelt to serve. Smith's. Whoa! McFarland with the big block on a Smith smash. 4-point lead for Neillsville. That was out. In comes Bremer. Out goes Smith. Lintner to serve. Loyal to the left of your screen. Neillsville to the right. Jump serve by Caitlin Lintner. Good net play by Schley and Bremer. Greyhounds crawling back, 10-8. Out. Back to a 3-point lead. The libero, Callie Moore, with the serve. Four-point lead now. Point Loyal, they're coming back. Kabista in, Brock out, Schley serving. Okay. 12-10. Jaden Barth checks in. Schley with the serve. Aspen Hagen, good. Spike over. And nicely played by Jaden Barth. Delaney Rochester to serve. Now a 4-point lead again for Neillsville. Kabista is out, Brock is in. Delaney Rochester, the sophomore, continues serving. It's now a 5-point lead for Neillsville. Here in set two. They won set one, 27-25. And that was in. Make it a 6-point advantage for Neillsville. Jaden Pieper, the head coach for Loyal. Out. Back down to a 5-point lead. Peroshek in, Hagen out, and Peroshek will serve. Bump over by Bremer. Big hit. Well, oh! Amelia Trunkle with the smash and thought they were going to play it, but they didn't. Now it's a 6-point advantage. Thinking if Neillsville gets the 20, Loyal's going to call a timeout. A little earlier than I thought. 18. Timeout called by Loyal. So pretty busy month here in October for Loyal Sports. We finally got, finally been able to get some games in. Boys football will play Thursday night, and that game will be at Assumption at Southwood County Park. just adjacent to Lincoln High School in Wisconsin Rapids. 7 o'clock kickoff. We will be live streaming that game. It will not be on cable TV. It will be on the live stream. If you want to watch it, go to the Loyal Public Schools website, click on Greyhound TV, and then scroll down to the live stream and record option, and you'll be able to view the game there. Not sure if I'll be doing play-by-play or not. I may be doing the stat book Thursday night. Long story, but you'll be able to watch the game just the same. Served by Jaden Barth, and they're going to say it was on the ground. It was a lift. And coming out of that timeout, Greyhounds give up a point. Now they're down by 8. Make that 9. Barth with about 5 straight points. Jinkster. Smith in, Lintner out, Bremer serve. Fire. 21-12. Wasn't that a rock album by Boston? Or Rush? Coming back in for the Warriors is Ariana Rochester, as Amelia Trunkle is behind the service line for the Warriors. They lead 21-12 in set two. They were the winners of set one, 27-25. I'm going to call that a lift. The Greyhounds have one more timeout available to them, if needed. Lift, double hit. It's 23-12. And that was touched. This is set point. Do you call timeout or you let it go? So set point coming up here for Amelia Trunkle. And puts it in the net. Zeta Brock will serve for Loyal. Trailing by 11. And that's it. And Neillsville wins set 2, 25-13. Again, the Greyhound girls will play here tomorrow night. We're not really sure who they're going to play. It's the crossover. They've had some days off due to some health situations. This is their first home match of the season in volleyball. And Coach Pieper meeting with her squad. Coming into the frame now after making sure the lineup was all right. Giving them instructions. The Greyhounds need to win this set or the match is over. Just kind of tired tonight. It's been a long day. It's a Monday. You know how Mondays can be. Not really sure who's serving here. I'm thinking Neillsville will be. Getting some help from a friend from Neillsville. Thank you. Somebody must have clued you in. Yeah, her name wasn't on the... Her name may be there, but it's not on the not in the program. Dunkishin. Paige Voigt is number 16. And Paris Opelt is 15. Delaney Rochester to start the serve here in set three. Loyal's got to win it, or the match will go to Neillsville. Good start for Loyal as they get the first point of this set. McKenna Schley to serve. Set. Hagen, big boom, out. Just outside. Jaden Barth will serve. Ball's up and over. Good dig for Glintner. Bump over by Peroshek. Bump. Set. Bella. Boom. Bella Opelt. Jaden Barth will serve. Good dig for Zettler. Set. Peroshek with the bump over, the tip over. Good net play by Hagen and Bremer. Ooh. And that went out 2-2. Aspen Hagen's going to serve. Lift. 3-2 Loyal. Hagen, Lintner, Schley, Peroshek, Bremer, and Zettler on the court for the Greyhounds. And that serve into the net. Coach Tim Voigt's going to ask a question of the down official. I think he was wondering about that lift. Farland couldn't quite get enough of that. Greyhounds lead 4-3. Bremer back to serve, and in comes Paige Smith for Caitlin Lintner. Bella. Big boom again. McFarlane. Smith gets it over. Good dig. Bump over by Moore. Opelt. And Schley couldn't quite get there. Oh, it was out. I thought she touched it. I guess she didn't. Lady tying her shoe. Kayla Bremer. He's in. Ace for the senior. Big boom for Bella Opelt. And she's got those signature glasses that she wears with the white earpieces. Here comes the serve. I believe this is Ariana Rochester. And that went in the net. So Haven Peroshek will serve for the Greyhounds. Ball's up. Too much. Here's Bella Opelt. Oh, we have a sub. This is Katie Mayer, who's coming in for Neillsville. Bella Opelt. Good serve. Set by Schley. Smith. McFarland. Wow. Big block. And Opelt with the serve continues. And they're coming back. Loyal's got to win this set, or the match is over. McFarland, too much. No, they're going to say Loyal was in the net. And it belongs to Neillsville. So Bella Opelt pulls them even on her service. Zettler. Set. Zettler. Couldn't quite block that one. McFarland couldn't quite block Zettler's smash. And Zettler will now step behind the service line for Loyal. And puts it in the net, so it'll be point for Neillsville. Tied at 8. Neillsville wins set 1, 27-25, and set 2, 25-13. Loyal's got to pull this one out, or the evening will end for them. Set by Schley, Smith. Good dig by Rochester. And Bella, no, she couldn't quite get it over the net. Good hustle by Bella Opelt. Bremer will check in for Smith. And Lintner will serve for Loyal. Bremer. Boom. You'll get nothing and like it, says Kayla. Checking in for Neillsville. Number 15 is Paris Opelt. Jump serve by Lintner. Bella Opelt with the smash. Aspen Hagen with the smash. Hey, way to go, Paris Opelt. And Delaney Rochester will step behind the service line for the Warriors. Back and forth we go. Loyal now with a 2-point lead. McKenna Schley will serve. Big smash by Amelia Trunkle, but it was out. Greyhounds now with a 3-point lead, 12-9. Ball is up. And good block at the net by Amelia Trunkle. Katie Mayer with some good work too. And Paris Opelt will serve for the Warriors, number 15. Too much pepper on that. Brock in. And Hagen out. And Brock will serve for Loyal. And couldn't get over in three hits. Biggest lead the Greyhounds have had in this set has been 3 points. Neillsville keeps hanging around. That's served by Amelia Trunkle. Maddie Zettler. Why did it block that? Avery McFarlane. And Katie Mayer. Poor Dee Dee Brusso couldn't get the ball on the other side of the net. Trunkle continues to serve for the Warriors. See if she can tie it here on this service. And she does. Tied at 13. The Greyhounds led 13-10. And now it's tied at 13. 12-9, 13-10, and even at 13. Loyal up by a point. Here comes Smith. Out goes Lintner. Bremer to serve. Senior Kayla Bremer. Loyal up by two. Their largest lead they've had is three. Right back to Neillsville. Back to a 1 point lead. Loyal can get no more than 3 points on a lead here. Katie Mayer will serve for the Warriors. Good smash by Zettler, but handled well. What do they call? They got a hit, they got a lift. Tied at 15. Katie Mayer continues to serve for Neillsville. Bella Opelt, another big smash. Neillsville takes the 1 point lead. That serve is in the net. Here we go again, tied at 16. Haven Peroshek back to serve. Yeah, they knew that one right away. That wasn't very pretty to begin with. Loyal with the 1 point lead. And that one was too far. Just as I say that, we're tied again. Back and forth we go. Bella Opelt to serve. Out. Now Neillsville with a 1 point lead. Well played for Paris Opelt, and timeout called by Loyal. Timeout called by Loyal. Reminder, tomorrow is the Clover Belt Conference All-Conference Meet. That will be at Fry Field in Spencer. No spectators will be admitted. That is tomorrow, the conference, Clover Belt Conference cross-country meet in Spencer at Fry Field. We wish the runners from Loyal best of luck tomorrow. Way to go, runners. Also wish the runners from Neillsville Granton good luck too as well tomorrow. Yep, no spectators will be allowed at the match. Get you a nice shot of Miss Opelt. Her signature glasses. Now a three-point lead. Hagen in, Brock out. And Bella Opelt, the senior. Smith. Couldn't quite get that spike over. Good block by McFarlane. Now a four-point lead for the Warriors. Another block by McFarlane. And now it's a five-point advantage for Neillsville. Greyhounds have to win this set, or the match will belong to Neillsville. So senior Bella Opelt with six straight points. Set point and match point coming up for Neillsville right here. Loyal stays alive. Maddie Zettler will serve for the Greyhounds. They got to win to keep the match going. They got to win this set. Out. Loyal crawling back. 24-19. White with a good bump. And miscommunication on the part of the Warriors. Loyal now has cut it down to a four-point lead. Neillsville only needs a point and timeout called by Coach Tim Void of the Warriors. Timeout, Neillsville. Again, the Clover Belt Conference All Cross Country meet will be tomorrow at Spencer at Fry Field. No spectators will be admitted to this event. Thursday night, the Greyhound boys football team will travel to Wisconsin Rapids Assumption and play the Royals. That game will be played at Southwood County Park. The game will be streamed on the Loyal Public Schools website. Go to Greyhound TV, scroll down to the live stream and record option to watch the game Thursday night. It will not be on cable TV. So Maddie Zettler for Loyal continues her serve. Now a three-point lead. This is getting interesting. All Neillsville needs is a point, and they'll win the set and the match. Loyal hanging on. Now 2 points. Momentum has swung, and it's in the hands of the Greyhounds. And that's it. Loyal with a valiant effort. And that's the match. Neillsville wins set 3, 25-23, and they win tonight's match 3-0. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming this evening. We will have volleyball here tomorrow evening. We're not sure who the opponent will be, but there will be volleyball here tomorrow night. Thanks for coming tonight. Please drive home safely. So a quick recap, and we'll sign off. Greyhounds with a gutty effort tonight, but losing in three straight sets. 27-25, 25-13, and 25-23. We will have volleyball here tomorrow night. Not sure who the opponent will be, but we will live stream and put it on cable TV for you. Also, we will have live streaming on Thursday night for varsity football from Southwood County Park in Wisconsin Rapids when the Greyhounds play the Assumption Royals of Wisconsin Rapids. That'll only be on the live stream, so to go to the Greyhound Loyal Public School website, click on the Greyhound TV tab, and scroll down to the live stream and record option to watch football on Thursday. You'll be able to watch volleyball here and on the live stream here tomorrow night. Well, we hope you enjoyed watching tonight. Thanks to our friends from Neillsville who tuned in, and to, of course, to Loyal. This is Joe Anderson saying thank you for watching tonight, and we'll see you here tomorrow night for volleyball. Good night, everyone.